service, the devotional service started. We come in thanking God for waking us up once again this morning. Amen.
Amen.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Oh, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. All in my home, Lord, I'm gonna let it shine. All in my home, Lord, I'm gonna let it shine. All in my home, Lord, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Oh Lord, all in my church, Lord, I'm gonna let it shine. Oh, all in my church, Lord, I'm gonna let it shine. All in my church, Lord, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. For the kids, all in my school, Lord, I'm gonna let it shine. Lord, all in my school, Lord, I'm gonna let it shine. All in my school, Lord, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Oh, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Oh, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Amen, amen, church, amen. Man, this morning, we're going to line him 406. What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to battle. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often forfeit. Oh, what needless pain we bear. All because we do not carry everything to God in prayer. This morning, we're going to have our scripture by Deacon Leon Stroy, and we're going to have our prayer by Deacon Solomon Harris. Amen.
Amen. I will read for you the 133rd Psalm. Behold,
yes,
how good and how pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity.
Yes.
Yes.
It is like the precious ointment upon the head that ran down upon the beard,
yes,
even Aaron's beard, that went down to the skirts of his garment, as the dew of Hermon, and as the dew that descended upon the mountain of Zion.
Mm-hmm.
For there the Lord commanded the blessing, ever life forevermore.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, amen.
Amen, amen. Let us bend our voice together this morning. What a friend. Everything to God in prayer. What a
given us. I want to thank you for giving me my mother and my father. I want to thank you, God, for giving me my grandparents. I want to say thank you, God, for giving me this church and the members of this church. I want to say thank you, God, because you know that I have so much to be thankful for, but I cannot say it all right now. I want to ask that you bless those 90,000 souls that you have taken through the coronavirus. I want to ask you to ease the burden, Lord,
yes,
on
God.
Their family.
Yes, God.
It was sudden, and I do know that they're
yes.
right now.
Yes,
I want to thank those that pray for those people
thank you, Jesus.
That hurt right now. Because thank they you. Need your prayer.
Yes.
I want to say thank you for the one of working in the hospital,
yes.
the fire, and the police, and
yes.
all those people that go out day in and day out to try to make sure that those that are ailing can get some peace.
Yes, Lord.
I want to say thank you, God, for the military.
Thank you, Lord.
This Memorial Day brings them into play.
Yeah.
I want to say thank you, God, because I have.
Thank you, Jesus.
For those that went in, I want to say thank you.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Glory, glory.